A meeting between homeowners and a city councilman over a gun range just wrapped up. Neighbors are mad about the noise. KOCO's Carla Wade is live with the plan that they've reached tonight. Carla?
Well, Paul, it was here at City Hall that all of the zoning requirements for that gun range were approved. But tonight, a lot of those homeowners said that they felt like they never received any notice about that gun range. And if they had, they would have never allowed it in their own backyards.
Ward 4 Councilman Pete White found himself at the center of the controversy over why this shooting range was allowed to open about a half a mile from a residential area.
I don't think they did their job.
Several homeowners said they never received notice that 263 acres of land was leased from the Oklahoma City Water Utilities Trust by businessman David Martin to open a recreational shooting range.
We started this business to succeed. This is very good for the economy of this southeast area.
Good for the economy, maybe, but not so good for the peace and quiet many people said they were hoping to find by moving to the country. When the range opened in January, residents began to complain about the noise.
It sounded like basically like the 4th of July.
It's the city of Oklahoma City that messed up. The property owners are in the right here.
For his part, Martin tried to compromise, agreeing to close on Sundays and work with the community to come up with ways to block the noise or even relocate.
He's got a lease. He has a contract. I mean, he could be trying to hold the city's feet to the fire in the same way these people are doing. He chose not to do that.
Now, in the end, they chose representatives from each of the neighborhoods that are concerned about this gun range. They plan to meet with the owner of that gun range as well as the city to see if they can work out some sort of compromise. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Carla Wade, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you. Some of those residents suggested the business owner lease property somewhere else in the city, but the city says there just are not that many leases available.